driven the other way and deep and gone. Albert Almora with a home run. It's now 2-1.
Well, the Reds can take solace at least in that they were defending him the right way. They were shading towards right center. But nobody in the bleachers, but a bunch of happy fans.